Right. Now, the other thing that was happening in Australia, Australian playing in their backyard, was unable to breach the 200-run mark until the third test. And here's why.
I think Ravi Shastri called me sometime in July. And when we were discussing the Australian tour, he said that we need to take the offside out of the Australians. So we had our own analysis, and then we felt that most of the runs that Steve Smith and Labuschagne got, even we took a cue out of the New Zealand attack when they bowled to Steve Smith. They had attacked his more of his body line, and he had felt very, very uncomfortable at that point of time. So the plan, Ravi called me up and said, I want you to make a plan so that where you eliminate the offside for the Australians. So then we sat about and planned the whole thing. And there when lies, we said we are going to attack more straighter lines and have onside field. So it is very difficult for batsmen to be consistently clearing the onside fields. And so that really worked for us. The thought process of it started sometime in July.
Ayaz, taking the offside off the Australians, that would have been India's grand plan heading into the series. But would you say, firstly, it was Kohli and then Rahane executing it meticulously was what really stood out in this whole operation?
So, Rika, what's coming through very clearly, if you listen to what B. Arun has said, Bharati Arun, and then, of course, the conversation that Ashwin has had with the fielding coach, R. Sridhar, which has gone viral on social media, it shows what kind of thinking was going on much before the series started, and then obviously also once the series started. I think there was a lot of proactive stuff put forward by Shastri. Like, for instance, after, you know, Tim Payne won the toss in Melbourne, Shastri is told the captain and Ashwin, you know, get him within the first 10 overs. So, you know, things like these make a big difference when you are fighting with your backs to the wall. And I think this is what has come through very clearly. A lot of meticulous planning, a lot of proactive thinking, and obviously plans being implemented to a T.